We have an update to a story we first brought you earlier this week. One of the two victims in a Scottsboro shooting has died. Scottsboro police confirmed the victim, identified as 32-year-old Joshua Paul Osmer, was taken to Huntsville Hospital after a shooting at Scooter Sports Grill. Osmer died at Huntsville Hospital on Saturday, and the second victim was treated at the scene and released. Scooter's owner, Mark Bang, says the restaurant security video has been turned over to authorities as part of the investigation.